You got these land developers like Jenkins. They find pristine recreational property, build McMansions, and sell the dream. Some, like Jenkins, they take it further, build hotels, subdivisions. But they all leave with their tails tucked because they don't have the cash flow to make a real business out of land.
You do that in town.
Or you do this. We set up a fund. That fund buys land, puts the land in a conservation easement, which cuts the property tax by 2/3. Then we go to the Department of Agriculture. We enroll the land in a CRP.
What the hell is CRP?
It's the federal government paying us not to farm it.
Why would they do that?
To control the supply, Bob. That way they don't have to worry about local farmers diluting the market. It's pretty fucking shitty, but it's great for us. The government pays per acre, per year.
How much?
Depends on the land. Around here, it could be $300-$400 an acre. The government pay off the land for us in 7 years, and we become landlords who get paid not to rent.
Sounds like a pyramid scheme.
With the government at the bottom. We start with a $100 million investment in land. If we funnel the CRP funds into more land purchases, we can buy roughly 50,000 acres per year without spending a dime. We are profitable by the end of year two, with a net revenue of $46 million per year. The more land we buy, the more that number grows.
Why hasn't anyone done this before?
Because they can't afford the 2 years. They don't have the investment infrastructure. The Dan Jenkins of the world don't have this much junk in their shorts. You know what I mean? How are you fixed for junk, Bob?
I understand what's in this for me. Beyond your fee, what's in it for you, Beth? Because something's buried under this skin with you.
I'm making you money, Bob. And I am digging a 200-square-mile moat around my father's ranch.
We put the land into the hedge fund. Use the brokers to buy up the land. Don't haggle on price. Just start gobbling. That's how I'm fixed for junk.
I always knew you tucked it in your sock, Bob.